Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastion Slot, and today we are playing a newly updated Primal Carnage Extinction. We're going to do the whole webcam thing just because it's a big new event kind of thingamajiggy. There's been quite a lot of change. As you can see, there's a new solo button. We're going to click that, show you what this is. Basically, this just shows you two of the solo game types. So the survival mode with AI Geothermal, new map. AI Visitor Center, the typical one, and AI White Forest, also a new map. We're going to try to find a survival game on Geothermal today because it looks really cool. There's also Freeform Mode with Seasons, Valley, Airbase, you know, just kind of goes through all the maps. So if you want to roam around as whatever, you can do that. I'm just wondering if there's any new maps hiding away in here. Nope. Okay. If we go into Customization, you'll see this is an entirely new screen as well. Kind of cooler looking, I think. Dinosaur loadout. A bit weird that you can't spin them. It'd be nice if you could. But it's a pretty cool upgrade, I think. And this goes along pretty well with the fact that they have added... Oh, they've also reset all my... Where are all my skins? What? Okay, all my skins are missing. There are some problems with the update. I have a lot more skins in this, and yet none of them are here. But whatever, that's fine. We'll sort that in the future. I'm sure they'll come back. This coincides with the addition of Dino Crate 4 and Human Crate 3. That's a total of, I think, 79 new items to the game. So there's a lot more new stuff to play with. I have checked the store for those, but this update only came out a couple days ago, so obviously nobody's trying to sell it yet, and I haven't been lucky enough to get any of my own. Run, little man, run! Pump those... Is this new? I think this is new. Run! Run! Anyways, we're going to head into multiplayer. Oh, the store's also meant to have updated with new items. And it's currently empty. So, they need like a little patch to fix things up. There's quite a few little issues going on. Either way, let's find ourselves a survival geothermal. I've already said it's a game type specifically for this reason, and we're looking for geothermal. I'm really excited to try a new map on this. They've also added the Oviraptor and the Carnotaurus to the survival mode as well, so that's brand new. Lots of new exciting stuff. Well done, team. Well done. No, that's great. Tell you what, folks. Let's try joining that one with three people in it, shall we? One that maybe... will work slightly better. That'd be nice. A working one would be lovely. That one. That's one I was looking for. Hope for the best. Okay. Maybe we're in luck now. There's five of us, actually. Okay, change class. Let's be... Who do I usually play? Pathfinder. Pathfinder is a monster. You can see from the fact that nobody else is wearing any gear whatsoever that it's clearly not really working for anybody at this point in time, which makes me feel a lot better that it's not just a weird bug on my side. I keep forgetting to change my name. I'm still Spooky Sharks. The spookiest of sharks. Spooky, spooky, spooky. I don't know how to be a spooky shark. Like, what do I do? Well, everyone's ready. Are they mid-wave at the moment? Is that the problem? I should see kills go up if that's the case. Truffles is leading the way on his pyro. Luna Fox, he's got some work to do though. Yeah. Okay, we are in brand new map for survival mode. I am pretty excited to give this a go. Look at it, how cool is this? All right, ammo, health, both down this side. Just got to really get a feel for how the map is laid out and how it works. There's one of the vending machines over at C, there's one over at B. I'm not sure I want to be standing on a lava-flanked bridge when the dinosaurs come. To be honest, maybe I do. Who knows? This map is fairly gigantic compared to the past ones. Geronimo! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! There we go. $50. Yep, there's Carnotaurus. So it seems they're going to be part of the normal wave. It's not a boss creature or anything. It's just something that's here to kind of kill us. And that looks like a new skin to... Oh my god, hello. That's definitely a new skin on the Carno, and it's a very cool looking one. Like a molten, fiery kind of thing. Very cool. I'm doing no damage, which is helpful and splendid. Feels like I'm doing literally no damage. Ah! I swear that's usually a one-hit kill. Come on. There we go, that's more like it. Boom. Oh, hatchets for 50. Oh, cool, okay. Yeah, ow. Tell you what, I definitely feel weaker than I did last time. Maybe they've upped the difficulty a little bit. Either way, we need to go grab some health because we're in a little spot of bother. What's this? Bigger health, ammo, resource or something. Cool. It's nice that they're changing things up a little bit, you know? Ah! Right, I need health, lads. I need health. I know there's some down here. Unless I've gone crazy and misremembered. Which appears to be the case. I could have sworn I saw some down here. Nope. Okay. I just have to be a bit more careful. That's also a new skin, I think. I would check it, but I think it just fell into the lava. Ah, there. Run. I've got 18 health already. Getting smashed. Go away. Okay. We need 1200 to upgrade the gun. That's definitely first priority. Now we're cooking with dinosaurs. Whatever. Yep. Choo. There's a Carnotaurus coming down. Ow. I think you set me on fire, sir. Yep, there it is. Okay. Reload. Bloody Nora. I'm wondering what this does. Does it increase your health? Although that would seem a bit pointless. I think what it is, it's probably a health resource for when there's none on the map and you desperately need health. I suspect that's the case anyway. Not 100% sure. It's definitely new. Get out of the way, you little goose. Health. Oh, hello. If there is one problem with the dinosaurs in survival mode, it's that they don't actually just attack logically. They come in and they've got someone focused already. You know, they have an idea of who they're going to kill. And it doesn't really matter where you are. They just kind of get in and try to eat you. I think that is what I said it is. So we've got hatchets, we've got the three, we've got speed, health, and damage. Apparently there was always hatchets and I just never found the bloody things. But we only need 1400, we can upgrade our gun, and that's really going to help out, I think. I love the map. The map is cool. We'll have to try the other one at some point. Not as exciting as one filled with lava, but why is this not in the regular multiplayer rotation? I see you, lone dinosaur, trying to kill me no matter what. Oh, hello, puppet. Got to go for the Dilophosaurus's. Where? Oh, hello. I never get the kill. I need the money. I'm so poor. Oh, what's that? Purchase generator? What's that do? Oh, if you remember right, there was doors in the last one that you could open up to access certain things. So I guess the principle's the same. Or it will be. Bam! I think that's going to be the plan. We get a little bit closer than we have been. You know, played a little risky. Not that risky. Bloody Nora. Give some health. Ah! I panicked. Molotov cocktails as well, right? They're really stocking us up on stuff. It's a really cool idea. Here I come to wreck the day. I need the money. Look at this. New skin. Pretty much got a burning theme to it as well. Alright, I'm gonna go grab my weapon upgrade and hopefully kill many, many more dinosaurs, which is actually. Ah! Ah! You sneaky son of a bitch! Okay. Are we quite done with trying to kill best in slot? I think we are. I see you, Mr. Raptor, down there. There we go. Can I do it again? No. I was hoping they'd add like multiple levels to it and stuff like that. Jabow! Well, that didn't go well. At the end of the day, it may be upgraded, but it's still a shotgun. It's not really designed for long-range encounters. If get a Molotov so we can have a little experiment. Hey, come here. Thank you. I think we get health next. I think that's more important than speed. Unless you're a drug addict, in which case you're probably big on speed. Meow. Come here. Actually, speed would be quite helpful right now. Where are you going? Come here. Come here. Thank you. Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of Dilophosaurus. Hello. You're looking lovely. You've been working out. Grab this, I think. How are we doing, team? We're doing well, team. We're doing well. Oh no, CJM tagged the Dilos left the game. Geronimo! So how do I throw Molotovs? I think it's F. I don't really want to try it until there's potentially a Carnotaurus to blow up, or preferably like a full-on boss level. I don't see anything. Hello? Dinosaurs? Dinosaurs? Where are you? I remember this happening last time with the bloody Compsognathus, and it hid. It hid for hours, and I couldn't find the little... so-and-so. But it's not a compy level, so what is it? How much money have I got as well? 645, okay. There's one dinosaur left, and it's obviously stuck somewhere on the map. And, there! Oh, I have no ammo. And I can't reload. There we go. It's this way, guys. It's this way. It's down here. Hooray! Okay! Good job, Truffles. Good job. I always trust Truffles. Trust. Do the Truffle Shuffle. Hi, guys. Primal Carnage. I've been waiting so long for something to land. We'll be doing another episode next week. When inevitably I managed to get hold of some new skins and stuff, and they fix some of the current issues down the line. But hopefully, yeah, we'll have some cool new stuff to show off and have a little look at. Bam! Hey! Come here! Ah! I just don't know why you pick any class other than Pathfinder for this, frankly. How much money have we got? 945. We need... Ah! Hello. Need another 205-ish. I'm hoping for new boss characters as well. It wasn't mentioned in the patch. But I really... Whenever we played, we always ended up... It was either the Alpha Raptor or the... Acrocanthosaurus were definitely the big ones. So hoping for something new. I'd like to just see a T-Rex. I don't think we ever came up against a T-Rex in survival mode. One more kill. Thank you. Okay, I'm looking for health next. And that is at B, I believe. Yes. Ah! Ah! Now, is B open? I'm starting to suspect what I might have to do is, I was going to say maybe I have to activate the... Oh, God, Overraptor. Hello. Activate the generator to get in, but that doesn't seem to be the case. So what on earth does the generator... What's this? Oh, no. What does the generator do, then? Am I okay? I'm okay. Let's go. Oh. Not the best timing I've ever had, admittedly. Maybe I should wait until the round's over. Bugger off. There we go! Ah! Bugger off! I'm so sorry! No reason to lose your head over it, though. LOL! Okay. Well, we're up to 745 already. So we can grab the speed upgrade. Pew pew! Relatively soon. And then we'll start to look at... I'm going to buy the generator. And we'll look at... Oh,
Bugger off. Bugger off. Oh, hello. Oh, God in heaven, right, I'm getting smashed here. Run, run, run. I'm actually so close to death. I had 3 health at the end there. 3 health. Let's just buy this. What does that do? Yeah, it's a health thing. I thought it would be. Utter waste of money right there. But still, splendid. Where's everyone else? I've not seen anyone in ages. I know I kind of went off and did my own thing, but still. Hello, humans. Dinosaurs, humans, anybody at all? Hello. Hello. It's very cool. Well, it's not actually, it's quite hot. Let's go have a look how much this one costs, since I'm seemingly all alone and doing nothing anyway. Bum, 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 bum. I wonder if people have to open this, and maybe that costs money. Oh, spooksy. Be a bit careful there, how much do you cost? Ah, 1,020, what? I'm 4 away. I'm having enough. Ah, he's there, he's there. It's gonna be enough if I kill this raptor. It's gonna be enough if... Ah! Splendid. Right, let's get the speed upgrade. Next up is generator. Pachow! Speed greed, energize yourself. Feel the something, feel the need for speed. It does make you pretty bloody speedy, doesn't it? Just by default, it's like meow. Is it F? I'm gonna try it. If I see a Carnotaurus or something, I'm gonna chuck a Molotov and hope for the best. Well, I think I'm gonna chuck a Molotov. I'm not sure if I'm gonna chuck a Molotov. I'm gonna try to chuck a Molotov. I'm really curious as to what the generator does. Ah! Are you going to do anything, or are you just going to kind of sit there? I can't imagine that's that much fun, sir. I can't imagine you're having the time of your life. What are you doing? Because I have the time of my life. Goodbye. Ah! And I owe it all to Primal Carnage. I swear. 450. All right. Let's fuck it. What do you do? I can't figure it out. What's it achieving? It's not like I need the money for anything at this point in time. I'm pretty okay, but... Whoa! Truffles! Truffles! No! I will avenge you, truffles. What on earth does this thing do? Is it the bridge up there? Oh, God. Bloody Nora. Dr. Cuttlefish, that's a hell of a name. Ah! Sniper is the one class you don't really want to be blinded on, is it? Oh, God. Alright, I need some health. I'm getting a little bit smashed to pieces here. Goodbye, flying Dilophosaurus. I'm going to grab this. Thank you. You don't need it. Hiding in the corner. What do you do? I can do it again. I just keep doing it. Hopefully it achieves something. One thing I like about this one, because you don't have that central platform to kind of hide on, it's a lot harder to just kind of sit in the middle and stay alive forever, basically. Why is it 600 for ammo? That's insane. Any idea what the gen does? Oh my God, Alpha Nova Raptor, double shackles, spikes! Why not, Skipper? Let's play ball. The turrets. Oh, there's turrets somewhere. God knows where. Oh, we shoot the raptor, 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 shoot the raptor. Ah, it's on me, it's in me. Ah! Don't know you that well yet, at least buy me dinner first. Thank you. Ah, raptor. I never really... Ah! What I would have liked from these boss rounds, more than the route they've gone with, which is basically, oh, it's a raptor, but he's got loads of health. I wish they'd gone like a... If you imagine raiding World of Warcraft, right? Have a boss that demands movement and tactics and stuff like that. At the moment, it's can you survive against a raptor who will happen to run around more than other raptors, which isn't necessarily that exciting, you know? In my opinion. It's cool seeing them. Hello? Could you not? Thank you. Ah! Choo! 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 F! Wait, no. Did I do it? I did, I threw my Molotov. Cool. Right. Will you stop hiding in your bloody corner, sir? Such a little woman, isn't he? No offense to women. Most women are braver than that. Most men are braver than that. Most puppies are braver than that. And I know a lot of cowardly puppies. Go away. He just kind of picks one person, stalks him for a little bit. See, he's done with me now. He's bored of me, apparently. I'm not good enough for you, am I? Oh, craggy. Right, I'm going to get some health. As long as you're making enough cash in each round, then just restocking like that isn't really a big deal. Might make it a bit easy, actually. I'm not sure yet. It does feel harder though. The raptors feel stronger, quicker. It's harder to just back off and keep firing like you used to be able to. Bugger off! Reload, 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 reload. Right, ready. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Hello? Senor Raptor, monsieur. Oh my god. Thank you. Right. Ah! Hello. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Splendid. Right. And now I'm poor. Yeah, ammo's definitely a much, much bigger investment than... Grab the health for it. Anyone else can steal it. Six dinosaurs left. I'll get someone eventually. There we go. Who are you? You're not a glitch. You're not doing anything. You're just sitting in the corner, achieving nothing. What? How's that a glitch? How's that a glitch? Who are you? I don't like this man. How is that a glitch? Like, please explain. The pistol doesn't reload either, it kind of just goes boop and gets ammo. Alright. I'll do one more wave and we'll probably head off for the end of the day, right? Nothing's really changed. It's nice, new maps and stuff. I still think it needs something. I think it needs like a building element. I think you need more to do with your money. I think that's what they may have done. Maybe like toughened it up a little bit. And then given us the option to buy health and ammo so we can, you know, justify spending all the cash. What I'd like to see is a building system of some form. Let us buy fences, let us buy turrets and stuff like that. Let's buy generators to power them up. That kind of thing would be really cool and add a lot of depth to it. Kind of what Gears of War did with its horde system. You can buy loads and loads of really cool upgrades and stuff like that. You can buy new weapons and stuff. I know the game's not really... Come here, you. Come here! I know the game's not really set up for that right now, but I think that would add quite a lot to it. You could toughen them up even further, give us like defensible positions, maybe make us fall back at certain times. You have to do that in some, what was that, Keys of War? I can't remember. There was a horde mode I played where, like, if they breached your first location, you had to back off to the next one. It would get harder and harder, and it's like a last stand feel to it. That was really cool. So that'd be good. Stuff like that would be an improvement, I think. It just needs that little bit of depth. It's nice having new maps. That's about all it is right now. Still, it's nice that we've got new maps. And this is a cool map. I'm a big fan of this one. It's just big, you know, it's got some room to play with. It's always fun, isn't it? We're just going to end it here, folks. You've seen all this before. It's Primal Carnage Extinction Survival Mode. It's fun. It's really cool. I'm sure it's better. Get yourself on Skype with a few mates. I'm going to give that a go. Maybe we'll do a play with subscribers survival event. I think that'd be pretty cool. We can do that. Five of us will get together. I'll do like a little competition or something or whatever to get into it. Five of us will get together and blast away some dinosaurs. That'd be pretty cool. Well, thank you very much for joining me. As per usual, I shall see you lovely folks fairly soon for more Primal Carnage Extinction. We'll do some normal mode. There's been some changes to certain things, like Contorus has a new move. It does this like a head swipe kind of thing, and I'd love to get hold of some of the new skins to show you guys as well. So we'll have a little look at that. You've killed three people, Nasty Dr. Pepper. Three! I don't know if you think that's a good glitch, but I don't. I disapprove. Anyways, cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.